How to add a rain effect in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, import your main video into the timeline and make sure it's ready for editing. Then, import a rain overlay clip into your media pool. You can find free rain overlays online. Make sure it has a black background for easy blending. Next, drag the rain overlay and place it on the track above your main video in the timeline. Select the overlay clip, go to the inspector panel on the top right, and find the composite mode option. Change it from normal to either screen or add. This will remove the black background and blend the rain effect over your video naturally. After that, adjust the opacity or the speed of the rain clip if needed. If the rain is too heavy or too fast, slow it down slightly using the retime controls. You can also add a Gaussian blur or reduce the sharpness to match the look of your video more realistically. Finally, if you want the rain to appear only in a specific portion of your video, trim the overlay or add keyframes to fade it in and out smoothly. And that's it. Now you know how to add a rain effect in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.